Taipei Fine Arts Museum, or TFAM for short, was founded in 1983 as Taiwan's first museum dedicated to modern and contemporary art, and the official art museum of the capital city. Today we are going to introduce one of the exhibitions at TFAM, a retrospective that looks at Lee Yih-hong's 55-year-long creative journey, featuring artworks from 1966 all the way to his latest work in 2022. Lee was born in a Japanese colonial era and is considered to be one of the first generation artists to develop in post-war Taiwan. He had to confront traditions from China and transform them into his own unique traits. Lee's sensitivity towards ink developed early as a junior high student. He had stronger feelings for it than other media with colors. Lee believes that ink and brush are the life force of ink painting and creating art. During the creative process, a single line can express texture and volume. Lee also experienced the modern consciousness that was manifested in the late 1950s. In Lee's developmental trajectory within the art history of ink, he introduced new compositional approaches and applied them to realistic landscapes. I began with traditional painting and moved into contemporary, just as naturally as a person grows and evolves over time, Lee said. The exhibition neatly sums up Lee's lifelong creative journey. You are able to see the connection between Lee and the world, the zeitgeist, and a dialogue with history.